And say hello to the newest arrival at Zoo Miami. This tiger cub is a rare and critically endangered Sumatran tiger that was actually born back at the zoo on January 5th. The unnamed female cub was born to two other Sumatran tigers, Barani and Lilo, at the zoo. Zoo workers were able to separate the cub from her mom yesterday to take her for an exam and to take these pictures. There will be a naming contest that begins on March 29th, with proceeds going to tiger conservation.